And how about a good old-fashioned fish story? Look at the whopper Ricardo Garza caught down at Falcon Lake by Laredo. It's a blue catfish weighing in at 62 pounds, almost 46 inches in length too. And to put things in perspective, the Texas Parks and Wildlife say those kinds of fish usually weigh between 20 and 40 lbs. The agency says it's the largest freshwater sport fish ever recorded in our state. Hey, if you got a fish story, send it to me via email. Send the photo at Chuck, that's C. McAtinick, at sbgtv.com.